the biggest deal, you watch the film, is how multiple they are. They're playing with a lot of confidence. You know, I know they had a rough night in Waco, but aside from that, they played really good defense and turned people over. Lots of negative plays, wreaking havoc, and you never know where they're going to line up. Week in, week out, it looks like a completely different team as far as schemes go. So that obviously is a challenge for a young quarterback.